This is champorado, which is pretty much rice and chocolate mixed together, also known as Filipino rice porridge. Into some boiling water, we're gonna add in our glutinous rice and let that simmer for about 20 minutes. And here I got some chocolate tableya, which is traditional if you wanna make this dish, but if you don't have any, just use regular cocoa powder. Stir it in, and we're gonna sweeten it with some white and brown sugar and just a pinch of kosher salt. And that's it.
Kain tayo. It's like oatmeal.